Keep screaming, honey. That way the monster will never find you.
We don't want to wake the neighbors now, do we? No rough stuff. Yeah. This is gonna be good. Easy now. Easy. Easy.
Please, don't!
Let me guess, you take it black, Agent Gibbs? Marines always do. What about you, Agent McGee, cream and sugar?
You know what, I still have to take some photos outside, so maybe later, but thank you.
Is he old enough to be an NCIS agent?
I ask myself that every day.
Thanks. Sorry, this place is such a mess. Wasn't expecting any company. Am I in trouble, Agent Gibbs?
You did what you had to do, Mrs. Rhodes.
Please call me Laura.
I just have a few questions I need to ask you, Laura.
Is he gonna die?
Maybe.
I just wanted him to go away. I didn't want to kill him.
Did you know him?
I never saw him before in my life.
Any idea how he got in?
I usually leave the back door unlocked when I'm downstairs. My husband doesn't like me to smoke inside the house.
Is he the one to touch how to shoot?
Yeah.
He's a smart guy. How long have you two been married?
Civilian time, 4 years. Marine time is more like 2. He's been away a lot.
Must get lonely.
We don't have kids, so I don't really fit in with the wives on base. I manage, I guess.
You have a place to stay tonight?
My mom lives in Maryland. Is it okay if I go there?
Mm-hmm. Just make sure we have her number. You think of anything, you want to talk, give me a call. Or you could email me, night or day.
I hate hospitals.
Maybe we'll get lucky and he's already dead.
It was a game. Laura invited me over. I thought she loved me.
You might want to come and take a look at this, Gibbs. She had to have sent him that.
Yeah? How'd you figure that?
Well, let's just say, theoretically, I had a picture like this. I wouldn't be handing them out on a street corner.
Yeah, well, okay, since we're being theoretical, what about if the guy happens to work in a Photoshop?
Fake fantasies.